Robes bermula tak kata kita wartak tiru.
Ilkeston substitute Devon Terrell would then make it 4-1. He nicked the ball from the feet of Chris Taylor on the halfway line and bore down on the rush or goal. He still had plenty of work to do though before he managed to wriggle free of the defenders and slot the ball into the bottom left hand corner of the net. Similar position, but this time instead of going for goal himself, he elected to pull the ball back for Danny Gordon, but his shot was just inches over the crossbar.
And here's a good opportunity. Haven't seen one in a while. The shot that's by
Numbara Jess. Scelta, tiro, gol!